What is the difference between horsepower and torque? Mathematically, horsepower equals torque multiplied by RPM. H equals TX RPM by 5252, where H is horsepower, T is pound-feet, RPM is spinning, and 5252 is a constant that makes the units jibe. So, to make more power, an engine needs to generate more torque, operate at higher RPM, or both.